Gothtopia continues in Catwoman 28 from Anne Nesenti. Just look at that cover. I've really enjoyed this entire crossover event. And now we're starting to see more glimpses of Gotham as we expect as the event comes to a close. In this one, we get to see both Catwoman and Catbird, her Gothtopia alter ego. And the arc will conclude with Detective Comics 29, which is out soon. Where do you think Gothtopia is going? I know where I think it's going. Overall, this issue of Catwoman gets a B.